All right, here's another tip of trick of how to. So you get your stainless steel. It's got this protective coating on it. Usually you can have one spot. Hopefully you can easily get it off. You're going to peel that off. A lot of people want to, don't throw this away yet. A lot of people want to sit here and try to get their finger under it and get that start to peel up. And then have your camera fall over. Usually take this piece that you have extra with the sticky side, go to the edge, and just start rubbing. What it does is it grabs it way better than your finger will. And once you get it started, now the rest comes off easy. And if you got a little small piece that won't come off, you just take your piece that you take off, and it grabs it for you. Gets it off real easy. That way you're not sitting there just trying to pick off that little edge with your finger, scratch it up, whatever. And you take this, and just help grab it. That little piece right there, yep, not anymore. Any little pieces, it gets it off. Once you get the sticky part. Easiest way to get the protective coating off that.